This poem, written in 1956 when I was 16, is a setting of Henry Kendall's poem, After Many Years.
Sunset fires the cones, but only in the hour supreme, with songs of land and sea, the lyrics of the leaf and stream, this echo. And when the rain, the troubled torrent fills, I often think I see again the river in the hills. And when the day is very near, and birds are on the wing, my spirit fancies it can hear the song.